are back on shotgun, getting set to see the corporate ministry in six-man tag team action. So much on the line for the corporate ministry and for the World Wrestling Federation in general, with The Undertaker battling Stone Cold Steve Austin in the first blood end of an era match for the WWF title. This Sunday, the stakes could not be higher. So much on the line.
Six-man tag team match. It's scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the corporate ministry, the team of Viscera, the European champion Mideon, and the big Bossman.
A haunting sight as the ministry makes their way down to the ring. Certainly, Al Snow, as we saw just a few moments ago, Terry, had a long night in the hands of the big Bossman. It's been a very trying couple of weeks for the deranged Al Snow.
Yeah, Al Snow was never all there, but the thing that kept him focused and centered was Head. He said Head gave him direction. Now Head has been pierced. All Al Snow is now screams.
The point that was missed last Monday is the fact that Al Snow has not slept since Head was pierced by Prince Albert. And that's why he went in the ring, just wanted the boss man to put him out of his misery. And that's not something you want to ask of the lawman.
That's one thing the boss man is more than happy to do, to take that nightstick, wear somebody out, especially somebody on their knees, hands behind their back, saying, please, let me out of my misery. His answer to that every time?
Okay, gladly. Nick Dinsmore, Flash Flanagan, and Frank Miller, the opponents for this corporate ministry trio here. And Bossman hearing it from the crowd. Bossman's going to tangle with Al Snow in a hardcore rules match. The hardcore title will be at stake this Sunday at Fully Loaded. Dinsmore exploding with an elbow, rolling up the arm and tagging Frank Miller in.
That's actually a pretty good movement there by Dinsmore and teamwork to get out of there.
Although now Miller in the wrong part of town. Mideon, the European champion, defending that gold against D'Lo Brown, as we said earlier on. He comes in off the tag. Mideon's got to feel very confident with that gold around his waist, the first singles title that he has held in the WWF. But some question, as I mentioned earlier, as to the credibility of his championship reign.
Well, Mideon is an accomplished superstar. He's very hard to train against because he's so unorthodox. And as always, you have to either pin or make the champion submit. Can D'Lo Brown do that?
Mideon was a guest for commentary last Sunday on Heat and proved pretty much one thing, that he is a mental case. As Viscera launches Frank Miller and the likes, and folks, a little later on, we'll give you a preview as to what you'll see the hour before Fully Loaded. That's on Sunday Night Heat, which of course is at 7, 6 Central on the USA Network. Miller goes underneath the clothesline and up and over the top, and Viscera's going to squash this guy.
I don't know much about much. Wow, I'm glad that Viscera decided to drop the leg instead of just sit down, because that could have been the end of Frank Miller.
Would have been like an impromptu Gallagher concert. Tag bait. Mideon coming in.
What a visual that is.
Coming in to pick up the pieces now on Frank Miller, who has been pretty much beaten. And speaking of a beating, what about what Mr. McMahon absorbed at the hands of Stone Cold Steve Austin? Mr. McMahon's own blood was spilled.
Boy, was it. I mean, caked and covered.
And certainly, wait a minute now, floats over, lateral press, two count only. You got to know that Mr. McMahon is got to be a little steaming as we head towards Fully Loaded. Is there going to be one more trick up the McMahon sleeve?
Is that a trick question? Because you know Mr. McMahon is not going to take this sit down. Austin had his attorneys draw up the contract. It's ironclad.
No loopholes.
Stipulations will stand. But what will Mr. McMahon's devious mind come up with to hedge the bet?
He could do something to Stone Cold Steve Austin, folks, before the championship match. That's something to keep in mind. As Fully Loaded is just a few hours away.
Yeah, but if you think about it, I mean, Mr. McMahon, this is his life, his company. He built the WWF. He lives and breathes it. And if Stone Cold Steve Austin is successful in opening up The Undertaker, Mr. McMahon walks away.
Occasions, then Stone Cold Steve Austin's championship life will come to an end. No more future WWF championship opportunities for the Rattlesnake.
And think of what the mental strain will be on Austin, because that has been this corner piece of his feud with Mr. McMahon, has been that WWF title. Mr. McMahon hates Stone Cold being the champion, and Stone Cold loves shoving it up Mr. McMahon's.
Yeah, you know it. Frank Miller with the tag. Nick Dinsmore hits the ring. Young man throwing some nice drop kicks at both the big boss man and Mideon.
Whoa!
Takes the blow man off his feet. Double drop kick. Flash Flanagan coming in. They nearly take
Viscera down. This is unbelievable. What a rally by Miller, Dinsmore, and Fox Flanagan.
The hats are turned inside out. They're hoping for a comeback, but it's over, folks. Just like that.
Here are your winners.
Wait a minute. Wait. What's
Viscera?
What's the Bossman doing?
And the big Bossman.
Oh, now Bossman did this to Al Snow on Raw. Hooked him up to the rope and beat him half to death with that nightstick.
Now we're
same fate await here, Dinsmore.
Now Nick Dinsmore did a nice job. Showed some nice offensive skill. He does not deserve this, Terry.
Boy, what a mean streak of the Bossman. He's doing this to Al Snow right now. This would be legal and fully loaded in the hardcore match against Al Snow. Anything goes.
The big Bossman sending out a message to Al Snow. A lot of messages being sent as we get closer and closer to fully loaded. I am begging somebody to come down here and get the corporate ministry out of this ring.
Who's going to come down here and face these monsters? Viscera, 500 pounds. Mideon, the European champion. You also have Bossman, the most devious, toughest, and ferocious competitor, I think, in the corporate ministry.
An emphatic statement made by the corporate ministry. Will the corporate ministry's leader, The Undertaker, own the gold after fully loaded this Sunday? Folks, we will find out in just a few hours.
The World Wrestling Federation and Starburst Hard Candy present Fully Loaded live on pay-per-view this Sunday, July 25th from Buffalo in the Marine Midland Arena. Don't miss the incredible matches that will make history. Who's the number one contender for the WWF Championship? The People's Champion, The Rock, will try to lay the smack down when he takes on Triple H in a strap match. And the Road Dogg and X-Pac battle B.A. Billy Gunn in China for control of D-Generation X. Then the two largest men in the World Wrestling Federation clash. The Big Show meets Kane. Hardcore Holly is the special guest referee. Ken Shamrock challenges Steve Blackman to an Iron Circle match. The Acolytes take on Michael Hayes and the Hardy Boys for the tag team titles. Plus, it's the end of an era when Stone Cold Steve Austin battles The Undertaker in a First Blood title match. The WWF and Starburst Hard Candy present Fully Loaded live on pay-per-view this Sunday, July 25th. Order now.
You're guaranteed to see the end of an era this Sunday is Fully Loaded. The history behind the Stone Cold McMahon rivalry is next. Shotgun is brought to you by WWF The Music Volume 3. Hear the original entrance theme songs of your favorite WWF superstars. Available at all NRM music locations and other fine retailers. And by Fram Extra Guard, the only filter with the rough texture sure grip top. It makes changing your oil filter a lot easier. And by Quake 2, now on Nintendo 64 and PlayStation game console. Guaranteed the final showdown this Sunday, an era will end. Let's take a look back at what has been a war between Stone Cold and Mr. McMahon. We're on the clock towards Fully Loaded. It'll be 60 minutes and counting when Sunday Night Heat hits the airwaves. Live this Sunday, 7, 6 Central on the USA Network.
Stone Cold Steve Austin will be there. Could this be the last time we see Stone Cold as a WWF champion?
Plus, we'll also hear a controversial interview conducted by JR with Triple H this past Friday. Triple H discussed the Fully Loaded strap match with The Rock and his potential future as WWF champion. That does it. Enjoy Fully Loaded, everybody.